Thankfully, the first breakthrough came immediately, with the discovery of key evidence near the crime scene. CCTV footage provided the police with crucial leads, capturing images of Sasha on the night of her disappearance. This footage, along with forensic evidence gathered from the scene, directed investigators towards a suspect, David Minto, a 22-year-old man who worked at the hotel where Sasha's body was found.